I wasn't just running from two men with a rope. I'd spent the last year plotting my escape from home. I was running from a lot of things, but mostly from my father, Frankie, who raged against the world. He kept everyone in our family in an around-the-clock state of terror. I wished I could climb to the rooftop and fly away. Instead, I was running from the two men with a rope. What would they do if they caught me? Would they kill me? My name is Tracie, and this is my story.